I mean, Big Mac.
Okay.
Can I have cheese too, or does it come with cheese?
Yep, it comes with cheese.
Comes with cheese? Alright.
Let's get a small soda.
Small soda? Anything else? Is that for here or to go?
To go.
You're still looking 543, please.
Alright, I got that. As always.
Can you try it again? We don't have a chip in there for
you.
Here's your drink cup for you. You got sold at $3.95.
Thank you.
You'll have it right over here. Wow.
They're about this tall.
I know. They're small, so like out.
I should bring this and be like, compare which one is better. Actually, I have it.
I have one. Yeah, me too. Dude.
Where?
We just invaded freaking McDonald's. Great. Not really. All I said was, can I have a Whopper?
Like, can I have a Whopper?
Can I have a Whopper? I mean, a Big Mac. Dude, that was a fail. We'd have to come back here, dude. Once I get my license.
We have to go to the west side. Because that one, I know, like, everyone
this
there.
This is the west side.
So, I mean, east
side.
Because I know, like, everyone.
Can you hand me 5, please? That's us.
Yep. Are you on top?
Yep, thank you. Dude, that guy started laughing.
You're a Burger King outfit, dude. Burger King ordering food at McDonald's.
No.
How convenient.
I know, we just gave them money.
Yeah, we just gave them business.
I know. It's pretty bad.
I'll see you at my restaurant. I can eat my business.
Ching chong.
I think he heard me too.
I think he did. Watch this, like, never be welcomed back there.
He'd be like, we come in.
Nope. Turn around. Go back out that door. That would suck.
Be like, what?
My money, motherfucker.
I just ordered a sweet tea and you're kicking me out?
I don't plan on eating this Big Mac. You want it?
And shoot, that'd be funny to walk up into Burger King, unwrap the McDonald's in front of them. What is that? A Big Mac.
It's a Big Mac. Do you want it though? Alright, I'll eat it later.
Alright. Just, that'd be funny to walk up.